The question is, find the shortest distance between the lines L1 and L2 whose vector equations are r is equals to I plus j plus lambda 2i minus j plus k and r vector is equals to 2i plus j minus k plus mu 3i minus 5j plus 2k. First of all, see these two equations of the line which form. These two are in vector form, that is r1 is equals to a1 plus lambda b1 and r2 is equals to b2 plus mu b2. So these two equations are in vector form, and also we know the formula for calculating the shortest distance between the lines L1 and L2. Okay, so that is, we have the formula for the line r is equals to a1 plus lambda b1 vector, and the line r is equals to a2 plus mu b2. These two are the equations of the line, and it is, we know the formula, that is d is equals to mod of b1 cross b2 dot a2 minus a1 divided by magnitude of b1 cross b2. So this is the formula for calculating the shortest distance between two lines, these two lines. So on comparing these two lines with these two lines, we get a1 is equals to I plus j, I vector plus j vector, and b1 as 2i minus j plus k. Okay, and also with this you get the a2 is equals to 2i plus j minus k, and last, that is b2 as 3i minus 5j plus 2k. On comparing with the standard form of the equation of the line, we get a1 b1 and a2 b2. Now substitute these in this formula. For here, see, first we want b1 cross b2. So let's find first b1 cross b2 here. So we know how to find the b1 cross b2 very well. It is b1 cross b2 vector is equals to mod of I j k. Here coefficient of I j k respectively we have read, the b1 as 2 minus 1 and 1, and the b2 as 3 minus 5 2, 3 minus 5 2. So now find the determinant. We know how to calculate the determinant. First take I, along I am expanding this determinant along first row. So first row elements are I, j, k. So first I, delete first row, first column, minus 1 into 2 is minus 2, minus, okay. So minus 5 into 1 is minus 5, middle sign is minus, it becomes plus 5. Minus j vector into first row, second column deleted, 2 into 2, 4, minus 3 into 1 is 3. Plus k vector, first row, third column deleted, 2 into minus 5 is minus 10, minus 3 into 1 is 3. So on solving this, we get 3i minus j minus 7k. This one as 3i minus j minus 7k, because first row, third column deleted, 2 into minus 5 is minus 10 and middle sign is minus, 3 into minus 1 is minus 3, so it becomes plus 3. So minus 10 plus 3 is minus 7. So it becomes minus 7k vector. So this is your b1 cross b2 vector. Now calculate the magnitude, because in denominator we want the b1 cross b2 magnitude. So let's find its magnitude. So that is B1 cross B2 magnitude is equals to root of this square plus this square plus this square, that is 3 square plus minus 1 square, that is coefficient of I, J, K respectively square we have to do here, and 7 square, which is equals to minus 7 square. 7 square both are same. So it is equals to 9 plus 1 plus 49, and it gives you 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 49 is 59. So your magnitude of B1 cross B2 is 59. And also we want last, that is A2 minus A1 we want. So subtract A2 with A1, we get A2 minus A1 vector is equals to 2 minus 1 is I, that is 2 minus 1 is 1, 1 into I is I vector, J minus J is 0, so no need to write. Next is minus K minus 0. Okay, minus K is because K is not there. So minus K minus 0 is again minus K vector. So your A2 minus A1 vector will be I minus K vector. So now substitute these things in this formula. So we get the distance D as equals to, D is equals to mod of first B1 cross B2, that is this one, 3i minus j minus 7k dot A2 minus A1 I minus k vector whole divided by magnitude of B1 cross B2, that is root 59. Here we have to do the dot product of these two vectors. We get D is equals to 3i dot I is 3 minus j into 0j is again 0, so no need to write, that is I will write here as 0 plus 0, or you can write minus 0, minus 7k into minus k, minus 7k dot minus k, that is minus 7 into minus 1 is plus 7, so I will write here plus 7 whole divided by root 59. So hence the distance D is equals to, we get mod of that is 3 plus 7 is 10, 10 divided by root 59, or D is equals to 10 divided by root 59. This is the required answer. Hence the shortest distance between the given lines is given by D is equals to 10 by root 59. Our next question is, find the distance between the lines L1 and L2 given by R vector is equals to I plus 2j minus 4k vector plus lambda 2i plus 3j plus 6k vector, and R vector is equals to 3i plus 3j minus 5k vector plus mu 2i plus 3j plus 6k vector. Here in this question, the equation of two lines are given, which is in vector form, that is R vector is equals to a plus lambda b and R is equals to a plus mu b. Both of them are the equations of the line in vector form. Now see whether these two lines are parallel or not. This is the equation of first line, which is passing through the some point having the position vector as I plus 2j minus 4k, and parallel to the vector, line vector as 2i plus 3j plus 6k. And this is the equation of second line, which is passing through some point and having the position vector as 3i plus 3j minus 5k. And parallel to the vector, line vector, again 2i plus 3j plus 6k. Here see, these two equation of lines are parallel to the same vector, okay, having the line vector as 2i plus 3j plus 6k. It means when two lines are parallel to the same vector, then we say that the two lines are parallel. Okay, here the two lines are parallel. We have, on comparing, we get here, I will write solution. Here two lines are parallel. Why? Because you know why it is two lines are parallel. Okay, parallel. We have vector A1 is equals to I plus 2j minus 4k, and A2 vector is equals to 3i plus 3j minus 5k, and is a common line vector here, that is B vector is equals to 2i plus 3j plus 6k. And also we know the distance between the two lines, distance between the lines is given by the formula D is equals to mod of vector B cross A2 minus A1, that is vector A2 minus vector A1, whole divided by magnitude of vector B. Okay, here we require to find the magnitude of vector B and the cross product of vector B and A2 minus A1 vector. And cross product, you know how to solve the cross product. First of all, common I, J, K. And first of all, write the coefficient of X, that is I, J, K respectively here. This B vector having the coefficient of I, J, K as 2, 3, 6 respectively. 2, 3, 6. And this A2 minus A1. Okay, A2 minus A1, 3 minus 1, you will get 2i, so it becomes coefficient of I becomes 2, and 3 minus 2 is 1, so 1j, it is coefficient becomes 1, minus 5k, minus of minus 4k, that is minus 5k plus 4k is minus 1k, so the coefficient becomes minus 1, whole divided by root of, that is magnitude of vector B, we have to calculate, and this is mod magnitude of vector B, it is 2 square plus 3 square plus 6 square. Again we get D is equals to, here we have to find the determinant, so delete first row first column, that is I am going to solve this determinant, calculating determinant along first row, so as it is, this is mod vector I. First row, first column, deleted. 3 into minus 1 is minus 3. Minus 1 into 6 is 6. So it becomes minus 6. Minus J vector. Now delete first row, second column. 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. Minus 2 into 6 is 12. Plus vector K. Delete first row, third column. 2 into 1 is 2. Minus 2 into 3 is 6, whole divided by 2 square plus 3 square plus 6 square, it gives you root 49, okay, which is equals to, now again we want the magnitude of this, okay, so it becomes minus 3 minus 6 is minus 9, so I will write here first. Minus 9 I vector, minus 2 minus 12 is minus 14, into minus is becomes plus 14 J vector, and 2 minus 6 is minus 4, so it becomes minus 4k vector, whole divided by root 49. Now we have to find the magnitude of this vector, so that is root of 9 square plus 14 square plus 4 square, whole divided by root 49, D is equals to. This implies D is equals, you can write minus 4 square is again same value as 4 square having, and minus 9 square is same as 9 square. I was simply writing here 9 square and 4 square. Okay. So 9 square plus 14 square plus 4 square gives you 293 divided by root 49. And root 49 value we know, that is d is equals to root 293 divided by 7. So this is the required distance between two parallel lines. This is the required distance, that is root 293 divided by 7 is the required distance between the two given lines which are parallel. Thank you. Our next question is, find the shortest distance between the lines x plus 1 by 7 is equals to y plus 1 by minus 6 is equals to z plus 1 by 1. And x minus 3 by 1 is equals to y minus 5 by minus 2 is equals to z minus 7 by 1. Here in this question, the equation of two lines are given. Equation of two lines which are in Cartesian form. And we know the standard form of the equation of line in Cartesian form is x minus of x1 by a1, that is x minus of x1 by a1 is equals to y minus of y1 by b1 is equals to z minus of z1 by c1, and x minus of x2 by a2, y minus of y2 by b2, and z minus of z2 by c2. So this is the equation of the line in Cartesian form. So on comparing, we get, that is, first I will write x1, x1, y1, z1 as equals to, as minus 1, minus 1 and minus 1. Because on comparing x minus of x1, y minus of y1 and z minus z1, x1, y1, z1 becomes minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. And similar way, x2, y2, z2 are 3, 5, 7. In the first line equation, the line vector will be line vector, that is, I will take this one as b1, b1, or you can take this one as a1i vector plus b1j vector plus c1k vector as equals to 7i minus 6j plus k. And also the a2i, this is a equation of the line having the line vector as a2i plus b2j plus c2k is equals to I minus 2j plus k vector. Have the x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2 and a1i plus b1j plus c1k and a2i plus b2j plus c2k. And also we know the distance between, that is the shortest distance between the two lines in Cartesian form is, the formula is d is equals to, that is magnitude of, in that I will write the simple form, that is x2 minus x1 I vector plus y2 minus y1 j vector plus z2 minus z1 k vector dot with your b1 cross b2. As you know, in vector form, when the two lines are given in vector form, the distance between two lines are given. So in that you will have here the b1 cross b2. So that can be written as in this manner, that is I, j, k, and this one as a1, b1, c1, and here a2, b2, c2, whole divided by, that is the magnitude of this determinant. So that is the root of b1 c2 minus c1 b2 whole square plus a1 c2 minus a2 c1 whole square plus and a1 b2 minus a2 b1 whole square. So this is the formula for calculating a distance between the two lines in Cartesian form. Now we have everything, all the values we have, okay, given. So substitute here. So you will get d is equals to x2 minus x1, that is 3 minus of minus 1 becomes 4, that is 4i vector, and y2 minus y1j, that is 5 minus of minus become plus, 5 plus 1 is 6j vector, plus 7, that is z2 minus z1, 7 minus of minus 1, that is 7 minus of minus 1 becomes 7 plus 1 is 8, 8k vector dot dot, that is ijk is common, ijk, okay. A1, B1, C1 is what? 7 minus 6, 1. 7 minus 6, 1. And A2, B2, C2 is 1 minus 2, 1. 1 minus 2, 1. Okay. Whole divided by root of. Here you can substitute the B1, C2, C1, B2 value. Here already we have B2 as minus 6 and C2 as 1 and C1 as 1 and B2 as minus 2. So you can substitute here. Otherwise, I will give you one tricks how to find this denominator value easily. That is, this is denominator is actually nothing but the determinant of, that is the magnitude of this determinant. Okay. So, right, so I will do here, see, I will read the first row, first column, and I will multiply. See, minus 6 into 1 is minus 6, minus, minus 2 into 1 is minus 2, it becomes plus 2, whole square you must and should write, okay, plus, first row, second column, delete, 7 into 1 is 7, minus, 1 into 1 is 1, whole square. Plus, first row, third column, delete, 7 into minus 2 is minus 14, 7 into minus 2 is minus 14, and 1 into minus 6 is minus 6, so it becomes plus 6, whole square, getting? So now, we have to simplify. So on simplifying, we get modulus, and I will keep this one as it is, that is 4i plus 6j. Plus 8k, I will keep this one as it is here, dot, dot. Now we have to find the determinant of this, that is, first row, first column, root test, 6 into, minus 6 into 1 is minus 6, okay, minus 6, plus 2, it is minus 2 into 1 is minus 2, so minus 6 plus 2, so I will write here as minus 4 I cap minus first row, second column, read 7 into 1 is 7, minus 1 into 1 is 1. 7 minus 1 is 6j vector plus first row, third column, read 7 into minus 2 is minus 14, minus 1 into minus 6 is minus 6. 7 into minus 2 is minus 14, minus 14 plus 6. Is 8k vector whole divided by root of, that is minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4 whole square plus 7 minus 1 is 6 whole square plus minus 14 plus 6 is square, okay. So that is equals to, here we have to do the dot product of these two vectors. 4 into minus 4 is minus 16, okay, plus 6 into minus 6 is minus 36, plus 8 into 8 is 64, minus 64, whole divided by root of, that is 4 square is 16, plus 6 square is 36, plus 8 square is 64. So, I'll simplify. Take this minus common. You will get, and you must and should write the magnitude because distance is always positive. So, minus taken common. 16 plus 36 plus 64 divided by root of, that is 16 plus 36 plus 64. It gives you 116. Okay. So again, the 16 plus 36 plus 64, it gives you the 116, okay, that is minus 116 divided by root 116, and it is mod is there, so it becomes plus 116 divided by root 116, and we know x bar root x becomes root x, so therefore its value becomes root of 116. So root 116, this can be written as 2 root 29. Check this one. So you will get d is equals to 2 root 29. So this is the required distance between the two lines which are given in Cartesian form here. Thank you.